Meet Sam. Sam is getting ready to start high school. Every year until senior year, Sam will select courses. Sam's parents will help. And Sam will ask teachers or a school counselor for help. What will guide Sam's decisions each year? Every course in high school paves the way to a new opportunity. Keeping the whole picture in mind will help Sam achieve important goals. That's where Pinellas Pathways come in. Every student in Pinellas selects a pathway. Pathways help guide course selections for each year of high school. The three pathways are Technical College, College Scholar, Advanced Scholar. Sam can change pathways or combine courses from more than one pathway. Sam can stay on the same pathway until graduation day. A pathway will help Sam be ready to succeed in a technical school, state college, competitive university, or the workforce. A pathway will help Sam know how choices today impact options after high school. So when Sam looks for guidance, Sam's teacher, parent, or counselor can help by asking, "What is your pathway?" and go from there. Let's take a closer look at each pathway. The Advanced Scholar pathway focuses on college-level courses through Advanced Placement classes, Cambridge AICE, Dual Enrollment, or International Baccalaureate. The College pathway includes a mix of honors courses and college-level courses. Students in this pathway prepare to pursue a four-year or two-year degree. The Technical College pathway includes Career Academy courses, technical electives, and opportunities to earn industry certifications. Let's help Sam and all students find their way and take the courses that will get them to their goals. Learn more at pcsb.org/pathways.